Hello everyone, this is Mommy AJ and for today's video, I'm going to show you how to cook paella in our Saladmaster electric skillet. So we need a garlic, onions, carrots, red bell pepper, frozen shrimp, frozen mussels, frozen corn, frozen peas, rice, and the crab meat, of course, the black pepper, and this is the paprika, and this is the paprika and the curcuma. So first, we have to preheat our electric skillet. Yes, before we start, we have to preheat our electric skillet in 230 degrees centigrade. By the way, I'm using a jasmine rice. I soak it first in 14 minutes and drain it. And now, yes, our skillet is ready. So this is oilless. Let's start with the onions. And then, the garlic. I mean, let's start with the garlic and then the onions. Sorry. You know what, they just...
Thank you. So we still have 5 minutes. So we're going to open it. Wow. So now we're going to put the crab meat. We have to put the decoration also. So now it's ready. Let's open it. Wow! Look at that. Look at the color. Let's taste. So good.